We have continuing coverage now on the story of this little guy, Frosty the dog. You may recall last week he was reported missing on the Monterey Peninsula. It is believed somebody may have actually thrown him out of a car in the Lighthouse Tunnel in Monterey. Tonight he has been found. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen live tonight in Monterey with Frosty's story. Brittany?
Well, Dan, that's exactly right. Frosty has been found. He's been missing for more than a week after he ran away from his seaside foster home. But tonight, Frosty is safe at the SPCA for Monterey County after a Monterey woman found the dog in her backyard this afternoon. Now, we couldn't meet up with Frosty in person this evening because as soon as he was brought in, he was examined and taken straight to emergency surgery. He has an infected eye that requires removal. And along with that, he's very thin, dehydrated, covered in ticks, and exhausted, but very, very happy.
Well, now that Frosty has been found, he seems to know he's in a safe place and getting lots of care. He's been very snuggly, giving lots of kisses. Obviously, his eye was causing him a lot of pain, but we're taking care of all that pain right now, and he's going to be very comfortable tonight and in a nice, warm place.
And Dan, Frosty really should recover fully. That's what's expected. He doesn't have any other serious injuries. Now, adoption will be up to the SPCA of Santa Cruz County, where Frosty originally came from. But for right now, until he's recovered, he will stay with the SPCA of Monterey County. Dan.
All right. Very good. Thanks very much. Appreciate it. We've got another look now at some of the pictures of Frosty. There's more on our website, too. You can find them there at KSBW.com.